Good morning, St. John's, coming to you live from the TV4 studio. I'm Justin Bailey, alongside Tommy Meckling. Today is a mentor group schedule, and these are your Monday morning announcements.
Tickets for this Thursday's hockey game versus Sylvania Northview and this Friday's basketball game versus that school in Bancroft are only available for purchase online. This hockey game will be played at Sylvania's Tam O'Shanter, and the basketball games will be played at the University of Toledo Savage Arena. Please be aware, tickets will not be available at the gates, and no student IDs or passes will be accepted. All tickets must be purchased online. Visit sjtitans.com/tickets to secure your seats.
The SJJ hockey team will face that school on Bancroft at this year's Winterfest, December 22nd at Fifth Third Field in downtown Toledo, and Spirit sweatshirts are available for purchase. Today is the final day for online pre-orders. Check your email for a message from Mrs. Saba containing the pre-order link. Now to Studio C with the musical.
Hey guys, we're here at the St. John's Musical. This year it's Catch Me If You Can. Tonight at 6:30 to 9, there is a informational meeting and part of the auditions, and then we'll get the rest of the information about the show, the scheduling, all the stuff like that. So if you're interested in the show, check the email that Mrs. Matuzak sent about a week or two ago. And then other than that, it's a very fun time, so here's Owen with some more.
Freshmen specifically, do musical. It's great. Great community. Great way to meet new people. Go Titans.
You have a gift for Christmas off campus? It's due Wednesday.
Check your emails.
Go Titans!